in 5823, there was a terrible war between the Velixar Azotus camp, West Universe, led by Xeranus, and the Light Empire, East Universe, led by Anum Ra. The war lasted for 100 years and resulted the universe being dying. The peacekeepers could not do anything because of the lack of troops and resources. The leader of the Supreme Peacekeeping Force, Delhassa, finally breathed his last. Meanwhile, his wife ran away with a special child, a mixed race between Devas and humans, named Zerva. When she grew up, she had an extraordinary strength beyond ordinary men. At the age of 20, she was able to defeat the strongest general of the Light Empire, Mushin, and she was immediately nominated to become the highest general of the United Alliance Seven Star, leading the other United Alliance generals, Eldron, Brain, Sieg, Axa. The five of them defeated many troops from Xeranus and Anum Ra. Zerva and her troops made them very depressed, but it caused Zerva loss, almost 90% of her strength. Finally, in 5957, they both declared peace. In the year 6105, when the universe was recovering, Zerva was engaged to Eldron. In 6107, Eldron died in an unknown mission. Then Zerva vacuumed for years.
What's that? Run! Ah! Ah! Something is coming. Run! Run! Ah!
Here now.
Ah! Huh? Run! Run!
United Alliance. How ironic you guys are.
Reinforcements will soon arrive. Don't give up. There's still hope.
Prepare ourselves.
We are going to fight them.
Let's go.
Yes.
What are you doing?
Thank you. must keep it.
I will not let you destroy the United Alliance.
Upgrade your character state. Press escape key to open menu.
Thank you.
assign your portion using consumable menu. Your health potion using consumable bar.
surroundings.